This monastery in northern Romania houses amazing early 17th century frescoes. The challenging restoration was done by 50 professionals and students from various countries under the leadership of a Romanian expert. The jury were deeply impressed with the high level of professionalism in the sophisticated restoration and conservation of this enormous artwork, covering 900 square meters of wall surface. Prize winner in the category Conservation, Dragomirna Church's 17th century frescoes, Suceava, Romania, Rumanie.